Hi, this is Chris, and this is What's Brewing. Hi, this is Christopher, the founder of Ruta Consulting, a technical and media consulting firm based in Broussard, Louisiana. I had the privilege of getting to sit down at PJ's Coffee with the owners just a couple days ago to do a full-length video. You're going to be seeing that interview very, very soon, but for right now, I want to give you five things that I love about PJ's Coffee in Broussard. Here we go. First up, I really appreciate the location. So Broussard is growing tremendously. When I moved here 6 years ago, it was already on the up and up, but now things are happening a lot faster, and that's personally very exciting for me. I don't have to drive into the big city to get really good quality stuff. So having a local coffee shop, which there seems to be a few of them, you know, sprouting up here with a really nice location, I'm super excited about. So the first thing I love about this is the location. It's really great, it's easy to get in and out of, and as I see things are starting to develop in that area, more and more shops are going to be in that shopping area, so it's just going to be a destination hub for those looking for a great cup of coffee, but also a place to sit and hang out, do homework, do business work. It's a very, very great location. Love it. Number two, the build out. One of the things that I've seen in a lot of coffee shops, and I totally get it, is that they're drive-through first. And here's the thing, I don't have a problem with that. In fact, I'm often going to a coffee shop through the drive-thru. So that's fine, and not every coffee shop and not every coffee brand needs to have a really great drive-thru and sit-down area. But it's really cool when you've got both there. If you haven't been to the Broussard PJs, you'll notice that they have a really great drive-thru, which makes total sense. I love it. I've used it a bunch. But the inside of the Broussard location is fantastic. They've got really neat little cubby areas that you can sit. The quality of the build out is just super, super high. And I just love the aesthetic of the room. It's got great lighting. It's I don't want to say it's moody, but it's got a certain, I think, atmosphere. You have to go there to appreciate it. Once you get there, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. And the actual furniture is super nice. That's something I also see in a lot of places. And honestly, it's one of those things that really attracted me to PJ's. It's a great place to sit, and we really feel comfortable there. So the build out is fantastic. Number three, I think this is something I shouldn't miss, the coffee. Recently, they just announced a new flavor. Let me read this here on my handy dandy iPhone so I don't get it wrong. There is the new limited time offer wedding cake. You can get it in a nice latte. You can also get it as part of a cold brew. And so there's just different ways that you can mix and match these flavors. Don't consider my review definitive. You can always visit the PJ's Coffee's website, which I'll put in the description below, where you can actually see this limited time offer. They do this pretty frequently where they've got really great base coffees that taste super, super good. They're tasty. I love coffee, and so I'm probably the biggest critic and also the biggest cheerleader for good and or bad coffee. And I don't think I've had a bad cup there, so they're a welcome addition. I love all the existing coffee houses out there and different establishments, and I think with the growing nature of Acadiana, there's plenty of room for someone else to sort of add their flavor to the mix. So I'm personally very excited. It's a good cup of coffee. I wouldn't steer you wrong. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't true. Number four. So I often will judge my experience by, you know, the location, what's the internal atmosphere, what's the quality of the product, but the big thing I look for is customer service, right? Everyone, you know, who sells coffee is selling coffee, right? They're gonna have, I'm sure, different roasters, they'll have their different spins, they'll have their different flavors and all this nuance. But I think the service differentiator is just that. It's how that you deliver that experience. And I really felt like every single time I've been to PJ's, whether it's been through the drive-thru or the sit-down, the baristas have just been fantastic. Number five. So like I mentioned at the beginning of the review, I actually got to meet the owners. It is really neat to hear people's story. There's a lot of heart there. Getting to sit down with them to talk about their journey in business, why they chose Broussard, some of the things that they've worked through, some of their hopes and aspirations, what they're really about. One of the things that was my strongest takeaway as a business owner is that they really care about planting their life in the community and really getting involved with Broussard. That is something that is incredibly impressive to me. Just really was inspired by their story. I was just really impressed by the courage, the faith, and tenacity, and just the energy that they're putting into this business. That's something I wanted to share, because I think we don't often get to sort of peel that back and get to know who's really behind these businesses. And you know, I want to do business with good people, and they're good people. So when you're looking and making your decision, obviously you don't always get a window into each company, but I want to share that because I felt like that was something that you'd find to be interesting. I certainly was inspired by it. And overall, I think PJ's is a welcome addition to Broussard. Broussard's growing, and I am so excited to get behind any business that's willing to plant themselves in our community, before our community, and to serve our community. And I will do everything in my power to promote business in Broussard, because I love being here. I love Broussard, and I think having another great establishment like PJ's and the lovely, sweet family that owns it is just something that's really exciting for me. So if you have not had a chance to swing by, check it out. They're gonna have a grand opening soon, but you can go visit them today. They are open for business. I will put a link in the description on how to get to their Facebook, their website, so you can check out how to contact them, their hours of operation, and see a full menu online if you want to kind of get a heads up before you actually get there to order. I hope you are staying healthy. I hope you're staying safe. If you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.